Alright guys, we're here at the Illiminate car meet. Super excited, it's my first Illiminate, or actually first ever car meet that I've ever been to. So I'm super excited, guys. Alright, let's go check it out. Let me make sure to close everything, bro. Alright guys, look at all these cars, bro. These are hella nice. So, there we go. Dude, look at these cars, bro. These are hella nice. Evo X. Jeez. Hella nice. Super nice. Oh my god. Hey, go down. They're all over there. They're all over there, bro. Look at all of these. We gotta cross, bro. Fuck it. Go. 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 Make it. Hold on. You're gonna get thrown, bro. I'm so glad I decided to show him. Right, bro? I'm so glad I decided to show him, huh? I wonder what went wrong today, eh? Why do I feel like I linger? Linger between the words to say, eh? Say the words to remember. Now we're here to take control. Over your body and over your soul. You wanna take back.
Oh! guys are already ordered?
Yeah, we got
it. How long have you been waiting? What the? Hey, right, we gotta wait all the way back here.
Lee told me that you gave up the low light for a truck. Bro, I'm telling you, bro. Did I not tell you it was good for me? Did I not tell you it was good, right?
Yeah. Hey, where's our ticket number? Hey,
where's our
Sí.
Bro, you took like 50 years, bro!
Fuck, I was already getting fucking...
Fuck!
Fucking lung nuts are fucking sticking things. That's some super shit, bro, I don't know.
Alright, guys, so... yeah, that's as much as good clips that I could get. Watching all the way through, if you did watch all the way through, but... yeah, hopefully we could come to another car meet. Maybe if he does one. maybe not within school, but like maybe during breaks. If he's doing another meet like in California, I could definitely drive down there and do another and film another video like that. But yeah, so he's here in South Center Mall, at the South Center Mall here in Washington, Seattle, Washington. So I was like, I have to come. I had to come. So definitely, guys, it was so worth it. It was so worth it, even though I got school the next day, but it was definitely worth it, guys. But now it's time to go home. So I'll see you guys there. We'll be right back.